Today in this video, we will see how to disable applications on your Android device, and we will also see why some of the applications can't be disabled. For that one, what I will do is I will go ahead and open settings. I will go to applications here. Now I will scroll down and I will look for an app to disable, for example, Google. I will select it. And you will see there is an option here, disable. So if I have to disable, I have to select this option, disable, and it will give me a warning message that disabling a built-in application may cause error in other apps. So if you want to disable it at your own risk, select disable. And also now you will get a message that replace this application with the factory version, all data will be removed. That means if you want, you can replace this version of application with the original one that came with the Android device, and everything, all the data will be erased. For me, I don't want to erase it, so I'll select cancel. Now you can see the application is disabled, and if you want to enable it again, select enable. So this is how you will disable applications in your Android device. Now if I go back and if I show you, suppose this is an application which is installed by me, eSeva. I will open it. Now you can see that there is no option to disable this application. That means the applications which you have installed yourself, you cannot disable it. You can only uninstall. You can only disable the applications that came installed with the device itself. Now if I go up and if I try to disable an application like always on display, this application came with the device itself, and if you can see, there is no option for me to disable this application. That means the Samsung built-in software does not allow me to disable this option. So you need to know that those applications which came itself with the Android device, some of those applications can be disabled, whereas some they can't be disabled. And the application which you have installed yourself from Samsung store or from Google Play store, those applications you can uninstall, but you can't disable. You might be able to disable all the applications, whether it is built-in or whether you have installed by yourself, but for that one you might have to root your Android device, and rooting an Android device will void the guarantee that is provided by the manufacturer, as well as rooting your Android device might cause your Android device to break down if you don't know how to do it properly. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.